And so we need to think of this, that the church is not a corporation, but rather a community, a family. And you know, in the church, we need to engage more in conversations, talking about life, the significance about what we are hearing from the sermon. What's the meaning of the message today once I return to work? And the place to engage them is in conversation, not in the classroom.